All right, guys, so a question that's come up a lot lately has been, how can you guys replicate that caterpillar bead? We see it a lot around the crush caps on the rear body panels of Toyotas and Lexus vehicles. And they're like, what can you guys give us that will help us achieve that look? For this, we're gonna be using our 8308 Heavy-Bodied Seam Sealer. As always, with all of our two-part cartridges, we wanna make sure we equalize them upward into a paper towel, making sure we got equal parts of A and B coming out. Once we put the static mixing nozzle back on, we wanna dispense about 2 to 3 inches of material. We just wanna make sure that we're getting a good mix out of the tip before we actually apply it to the vehicle. Now, in an on-vehicle application, our best recommendation would be that we're going to caulk out a bead, right? Remember, we got two dissimilar panels here that we're gonna create a rippled texture look. We're gonna caulk our, or we're gonna brush our material into that seam to ensure that we have a good seal. And then we're gonna come in on top of it with our bead. And one of the keys here is to not go too fast. Let the material do the work. You don't need to move back and forth. Just keep it vertically against the surface and just above the actual material. Again, this is a really easy application. A lot of people, they'll want to try to get in here and they're going to want to, you know, they're trying to manipulate and move this around and they're trying to make shapes and do all this other stuff. You don't need to do that. You can just right above the surface, right? And all we're going to do is just draw a line right where we want it to go and just don't go too fast. Let the material do the work for you. The material will create that shape, that texture, and that look without much effort. Now, one of the things that commonly comes up, guys will say, well, you're doing that on a flat surface. Of course, it's, you know, in an upright position on a vehicle, this is gonna be a totally different scenario. Like the material's gonna fall and sag and drip. What I wanna show you here is that we're gonna do it on a horizontal, or on a vertical surface rather, and that it's gonna hold its shape when we're making this bead. We can draw whatever we wanna draw. Again, we're trying to match the OEM look and appearance. But I do this as an example to show you that it's not gonna sag, drip, run, or fall off the panel. We're able to accomplish that right on the vehicle. Again, we're gonna brush out a stroke first, make sure we got a good seal, and then by applying the material directly to the surface, we got a good tight seal. This is important, so we got good adhesion, good corrosion resistance built right into the product. If you got any other questions about this or any of our other seam sealers, please visit us at 3M Collision Repair Academy. Also, check out some of our other videos here on YouTube. If you hit subscribe below, also the notification bell, this will get the videos notified to you when we're releasing them as new content becomes available, keeping you up to date on the best practices and tips in the industry today. If you really like this video, go ahead and hit the like down below, throw a comment in the section. I appreciate you watching, and we'll see you next time.